So there I was. It was hot. It was in June. I was there on the farm and I was mowing the lawn. I had a push mower. And you guys know how that is or how that used to be when we still had the push mowers. You kind of get in a rhythm and your mind just kind of checks out. Back and forth and back and forth. And then I saw it. For some reason, I looked up. And there in the fork of the dogwood tree was the Easter egg. It was obviously one of the very few eggs that escaped the notice of my nieces and nephews during the annual Easter egg hunt. You see, they were busy finding all of the Easter eggs there on the ground, and they made the same mistake that day that many of us make in life. They were constantly looking straight ahead and down, and they didn't take the time to look up, and they missed it. And so I wondered to myself, if an Easter egg could write a song about not being found, what might the Easter egg say? I have never had so much fun cutting the grass in all of my life. Well, it turned into this song, which is an Easter song, and maybe, just maybe, has something to do with the reason that we seek to be generous givers. Well, I know I was hidden, but the actual plan was someone to find me, pick me up in their hand, someone to hold me and carry me home. When the hunt was all over, my friends were discovered, but I was too well hidden. I was too well covered. Now I'm just an orphan. Huh. I'm here all alone. But really, I was born for the baskets to be carried around, made to be looked for. I was meant to be found. I've been living for weeks in the fork of a tree, enduring the rain that has fallen on me. Well, I'm hurt and I'm heartsick. Now tell me just what should I do? No, no, no. 'Cause I'm melting in June. Every day I just cry. How will I survive a Georgia July? Beneath all this purple, I'm perfectly blue. Yeah. Oh, 'cause you know I was born for the basket to be carried around. I was made to be looked for. I was meant to be found. Just like a daddy comes home at the end of the day, his little boy sees him and he runs away. He says, "Try to catch me, daddy," but you know in his heart he likes to be chased, but he loves to. Well, you might know the feeling I'm trying to describe. You're frightened of something, so you thought you should hide, but you you're meant to be captured. This is heaven's design. Well, I'm faded and brittle and I'm falling apart, but nonetheless, sir, I'm still sweet in the heart. And I'd sure be obliged if you might carry me home, 'cause really I was born carried around, meant to be looked for. I was meant to be found. I was born for the basket, meant to be found. Don't you know you were made for your maker? Everywhere, everybody, was meant to be found.
Thank you.